Uganda. You are a killer business. You are a beast. You have denied us your free services. Oh, corruption. You are a roaring lion alarm. Go to hospital. Robbery is the order of the day, leaving patients in pain. Police without money, injustice. Office without money, no job opportunities. Oh, corruption. You are as hungry as a bear in the forest. You are so thirsty as a blowing wind in the desert. Oh. Corruption, we are ready to fight you. Oh, corruption.
You have
segregated the people of Uganda. We must kill you. The young, poor, rich, and all have to enjoy the fruit of this nation for God and my country.
By the names of God, I am Robert, parliamentary speaker of Ngelechon Primary School. Ready with the speech. Corruption is a threat. Corruption is a way of diverting especially public funds for something else. Corruption has been practiced in Uganda, especially by high-placed government officials like local councils, doctors, teachers, NGOs, cows, police, and many others. Yes, I strongly say that corruption is a threat because of the number of reasons, like corruption causes poverty and loss of services to society. For instance, some schools, some children sit on ground while studying. Sports and games has died. Yet the government funds school programs. During parliamentary campaigns, people demand for things like sodas, beers, money, sugar, and many others from the candidates who were campaigning. This is a sign of corruption. Corruption divides people according to tribes, language, income, religion, and many others. For example, Haitians of Rivers, they are fellow Haitians, more than other tribes. Just like the Bagandas, more than other tribes. When you see how jobs are being given to people, corruption is the determining factor. Instead of a qualified person, a less qualified person or incompetent person is employed because of bribery, nepotism, tribalism, and maybe the level of living. Lastly, corruption has come to confuse us. Please, IGG, government, stakeholders, and Dinga champions, let's join hands to stop corruption. Corruption is a threat for God and my country. Thank you.
Password. 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 Okay, thank you very much.